Well, the first time I met him, he gave me a and said, I want to go for age materials. I said, what? He said, I'm going to language in Canada to teach those people about women's rights. Do you understand? These materials are available. You can go to a legal clinic, you can go and go and teach your people. Teach your people about that. There's a big assault in your life. And leadership and opportunities will come naturally to you. So I did not come here to talk about all these things, but I just thought I'd give you a little sneak peek of that. So today we are supposed to speak about the law and the practice of, on the practice on e-commerce. And